The 12U program in the world of baseball is generally regarded to be that of Little League baseball. And we have the utmost respect. Little League is a member of USA Baseball. Steve Keener sits on our board of directors. And we've learned a great deal about youth baseball through Steve and some of the other partners that we have, national member organizations that we have. A number of years ago, though, the International Association wanted to move into this classification. And we were slow in coming to the party. I think this is going to be the third world championship that's being held, second world championship being held, and it's our first venture into it. We think it's a positive step on many, many levels, and we've managed to put together a coaching staff using a 14U national coach, again, a very, very well-respected coach in the world of youth baseball. And he's putting together a group of leaders as well. And we're going to take a group to Taiwan to play in the second World Championships 12U. It'll be a formidable team, I think, from our standpoint. How it shakes out, it's a wait and see kind of thing. We're very optimistic. USA has always done well in international competitions, and we don't expect this to be any different. Identifying talent is the difficulty. We came up with a pretty good method of identifying pro guys for our pro team, and a pretty good method for our college guys. Even our high school players, we have a nice system in place using pro scouts and college coaches to identify high school talent, both at the 18U and the 15U level. Identifying talent at the 12U level is a little bit different. So it's a learning curve for us that we're engaged in full speed. And we're gonna grow this program. And I think it's very positive because the participation level in the world of baseball, the highest participation level, is at the 12U level. And to be able to draw a connection between Derek Jeter, Chipper Jones, Joe Mauer, Eric Hosmer, from the big league level, you know, through our high school guys, our college guys, guys on the college program like Trevor Bauer, who played for us, guys in the high school program, Joe Mauer was one of our high school players, and now he played for us in the World Baseball Classic. We'll be able to draw a string from a guy who's a bona fide all-star in the big leagues, a college All-American, a high school All-American, all the way down to a 12-year-old. It'll be pretty impressive for a 12-year-old to wear that uniform, I think.